Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. If you have a connector, one pin is dummy. It is not using, it is using two pins. It is panel mounted connector. And if you want to use this pin, how we can remove and we can reuse it? First of all, remove back shell. If it is installed with wire, okay, bring it here. Then remove the blanker. Now, according to the connector specification, use pin removal tool. It is on the gauge size. The white side, that is extract tool. It is for pin extraction. This is backside locked pin. Some pins are front end locked and this have back end locked. Carefully insert this extractor here and slightly rotate it. Never apply too much force and push that pin with any pin or anything. Now you can crimp the wire using crimping tool. There is a video on my channel, you can find the link in the description. You can crimp it. When you will crimp it, you can install this wire very easily. If the wire is already installed, you can pull it back here. After crimping, install this wire here. When it is locked, you will listen a click sound, pull back. So in this way, you can remove any wire that is crimped with wire or it don't have any pin. I will install back the pin again. It is locked now. So this pin is locked. I will unlock it again. This was a comment from a viewer. Yes, it is out. In this way, you can remove the wire and you can reuse it. As per your requirement, you can extend it. Now I will remove this pin. For that purpose, I will use red and white tool. Carefully insert it and push back. Three blank, one, two, three. Three blank, one, two, and pin number three. The pin is out. Same way, we can remove the wire which is already crimped with the pin. Carefully align it and now insert it and slightly rotate it. The pin is out. When you have done the crimping, after that insert this red side and you can install in the hole and it is locked. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.